France versus Brazil. 1998 World Cup Finals. Zidane flexes his muscles by scoring 2 goals against Brazil. This match was played at the Stade de France Stadium. France went on to win the match 3-0 on home turf, joining Uruguay, Italy, England, West Germany, and Argentina. Brazil have won the World Cup 5 times, but none on home turf. In the second video, Zidane was toying with Brazil in the 2006 World Cup quarterfinal. France ends up losing in the finals against Italy in penalty kicks. That was Zidane's last World Cup, and the finals was his last game play as a professional football player. Enjoy and don't forget to subscribe on your way out. Thank you.